What will get us out of this pandemic would be love for humanity, love for each other, and love for nature.